After underperforming in the recent election, Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi is trying a new approach to finding love among the Indian people. Let's check it out.
All the single ladies, put your hands up. Welcome to this special edition of Hindu Nationalist Matchmaker. Today's bachelor is Prime Minister Narendra Modi.
Hello ladies, Modi is ready for love.
Your biodata is very impressive. What will make you a good husband?
Well, I am very handy around the house. I have already installed 100 million toilets in India.
I also hear you are very fun at parties.
Yes, I have great number of magic tricks. For example, I made Kashmir autonomy disappear.
What do you say to all the parents who wish their daughter would marry a doctor?
I say, I am already exporting more generic pharmaceuticals than any other country on the planet.
Very impressive. Now, as one last treat for our single ladies, I understand you have a song.
I do. Hit it, Amit.
Namaste, ladies. I want to be your guide. Love from the Maldives, better than finest chai. I promise I will always be true. I want to make an India with you. Won't you come to be my bride? A strong man is strong by his side. Mari, Mari, Modi, Modi, girl, won't you take my hand? Mari, Mari, Modi, Modi, I want to be your man. Modi is ready for love, so here we go. But before we marry, a few things you should know. My friend Amit will stay in the mix, pushing to jail Muslims for kicks. And while I can promise you moon and stars, RSS will still own my heart. I get pushed to fight about money, my bride. I just might leave you demonetized.
Why don't you just agree to
marry, marry, Modi, Modi, girl, won't you take my hand? Marry, marry, Modi, Modi, I want to be your man. Haja, 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 haja. Narendra Modi ek number che, love aaj kal hum karenge. So mujhse shaadi karoge, girl, won't you just marry me? Marry, marry, Modi, Modi, girl, won't you take my hand? Marry, marry, Modi, Modi, I want to be your man.
Public question.